did it go? Did you find a way into IREX building?
Yeah, bedbugs on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Arak was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Arak's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Arak had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase. Guys are pulling some old-school gangster shit. A briefcase swap. Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Would they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
I'm looking for donations. To help the homeless like me. Be a voice for the lost souls.
Dude belongs in a nut house.
Sorry.
Yeah. Okay.
They got the case on a boat heading upriver. They got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina, bought by Lucky Queen in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Whoa! Stop right there!
All right, listen.
Now.
You can't get all of us.
Open.
tell him to hurry. You got it.
Must be running low on ammo, huh, big man?
I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, the club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Chopin?
Hey, we need more guys out here!
Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Hasn't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. This is too much for you. You can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
I can take it.
Ask, and ye shall receive.
Thank you.
Someone's messing with CPR. That's the vigilante. I gotta tell my friends about this.
Not my problem.
Whoa. What's going on? Yeah, that's not normal.
I did not sign up for this shit. What the fuck, man?
Huh. Somebody's screwing with
that's
me?
Not right. Whatever. This city's buggy as shit.
Over yet. Get up. Get out of here. Get out. Start looking for him. gun!
Come on, fucker! Step out so I can kill you!
Nicholas Crispin. Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
outside this morning. Sources say there was an apparent mob execution. The victim is known and suspected of involvement in a recent heist. He's known to have ties to the notorious crime syndicate, the Chicago South Club.
Oh!
Thank you.